having a wonderful day.
Bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover. Shut it. Mr. Lover, lover. Now, Mr. Lover, lover. Girl. Mr. Lover, lover. Now, Mr. Lover, lover. She called me Mr. Bombastic. Really fantastic. Put me on my box, she says I'm Mr. Rose.
Informer. You know, they don't tell me I'm a man. I like keep on going down.
Yeah.
working man. I wear a steel hard hat. I can ride rope, a hammer and paint. Do things with my hands that most men can't. I can't get ahead no matter how hard I try. I'm getting really good at barely getting by.
Thank you. medio frío. written up a petition with the President of the United States, Sonny Price from New York, the Secretary of State goes with us, not to mention the General in Charge of Weapons Research, the newspapers go to us.
But General Smith had already left. He took a military plane.
He goes separately, and don't read what you read from each professor cook in its office at Columbia University. That's how times have changed. Instead of those professors who always go up to a lot of trouble for a little bit of fun.
Da 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 fishing around too much. Jennifer, keep it. Thank you very much. You can go now.
Samoya, I want you to sit down now, okay? You are acting rude in class, and I'm going to give you a fluffy. Do not be quiet. Do you understand, Samoya? Now sit down.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice. 'Cause I speak of the pompousness of love. People talk about me, baby. Thank you.
second. I'm like, I didn't know what he was doing. Shut up. Someone asked me. I'm just like, you know I can't do that well. You know that.
But it's not that good.
About joining the circus, actually. I don't know, maybe a trapeze act or something about maybe a clown, but I don't know. If that doesn't work out, maybe swim the Atlantic, you know, probably, you know, maybe a doctor, I'm thinking maybe. Probably go to college, carry on the 4-point. Have, for the most part, pretty much trapeze act, I'm thinking, circus. How about you, Chris?
Well, I was going with the circus act, but I was thinking more on the lines of the chimpanzees and
chimpanzees
little tiger action jumping through the hoops.
Oh, yeah. That'd be good.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about retiring in a tent, maybe at the beach, probably.
At the beach, maybe a van.
The later years, a van would be nice.
Down by the river.
That sounds good.
Oh, yeah.
That pretty much covers it for what I want to do.
Run for president.
Run for president sounds pretty good, actually. That doesn't sound too bad.
That's about it.
That does it, I think, right there.
All right.
Plan to be a professional wrestler, or a vet, or an engineer, or a genetic researcher.
I'm gonna be a PRCA rodeo bull rider and a part-time wine tester.
That all?
Yeah. Oh wait, I'm gonna test beer too. Yeah.
Do you have any advice for other crossmen?
Stay out of trouble. Keep your nose clean.
College and becoming a nurse.
We need to.
Okay, some advice we have for you underclassmen: don't be getting caught with no chew in,
and don't make your lockers into double wides. You'll get in deep trouble.
And don't throw condoms during pep assemblies. Power braking in the parking lot.
Yeah. Well, this is cool.
Don't yell at fat girls.
Do your bitter beer face.
Don't impress chicks with a bitter beer face.
Man, forget this. Let's play ball.
Pitchable center back, a pitcher wears a hat. Riding at the home base, trying to hit the home run. Swing, bada, 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 swing. Come, baby, come, baby, baby, come, come.
Come, baby, come, baby, baby, come, come.
You gotta give me love and then you gotta give me some.
You gotta give me love and then you gotta give me some.
Come, baby, come, baby, baby, come, come.
Come, baby, come, baby, baby, come, come.
You gotta give me love and then you gotta give me some.
Thank you.
No beer, sex, or drugs, all right? I mean, so that means I can't talk about my weekends. I plan to be a male stripper, and if that doesn't happen, like if I don't like bulk up on my like arms and everything, I plan to become a bum. My mom already bought me a brown bag for myself so I could become a bum, and it's got my name on it. And so if I see you guys around, I'll probably be like on 395 all my life. But if not, I'll be at the Riverside because they're hiring. So if anybody needs a job, come talk to me.
Gonna be? Well, if you take a look right down there at the fire station, that's what I'm gonna be.
Here's some great advice for the underclassmen from Brandy and Hope. We say that you should get involved in everything because it makes the time go by a lot faster. So, sports, music, whatever, just have fun and live high school because you only have high school one more time unless you want to do it over and over and over again. But I don't think you do. Anything else?
No.
Thanks.
I gotta hold this right down here. I'm gonna work at the Riverside with Matt. If that doesn't work out, well.
She hopes to be a man. She wants to grow up to be a man.
No, I don't think so. Then I will, whatever Matt's doing, because, you know.
I can't wait for our reunion.
With a leather fist, watch out when he starts to twist. What the daddies used to tell him, boy, how to ride them bulls. I got a jingle in my jeans, so places in between, and I'm leaving old Salt Lake.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely, and you never.
I owe everything to him. I plan on being an engineer. I'm going to the University of Idaho.
I don't know, hopefully do good barrel racing and just have fun.
And play basketball, and after that, I'm going to be a graphic artist and make lots of money, marry some rich hot guy, and have some kids. That's the end.
What do you plan to be, I guess, after high school? I'm going to go to Western Oregon State and study law enforcement, and hopefully start as a patrol officer, maybe the state police, and then go on to maybe detective work, and be like Rambo or something, I don't know. But in the process, I'm going to get real drunk. All right.
Hi, my name is Shashank Sharma, and I'm a senior at Hermiston High School. And after high school, I plan to attend University of Oregon at Eugene and major in pre-medicine. Then I plan to go on to Oregon High, Oregon Health Science University, and major in medicine. So I plan to become a doctor, and I hope I achieve that goal as soon as possible.
I'm a senior here. My advice that I give to underclassmen is when you're going to skip, check out, because they can't do anything when you do.
What am I going to do after I get out of high school? I plan to either go to Eastern Oregon State College in LeGrand or University of Idaho in Moscow, Idaho. I plan to major in ag business or some kind of business, either be a contractor, building contractor, or come back to the farm and be a farmer. Thank you.
The medical field to become is heart surgeon or a brain surgeon.
When I graduate from high school, I want to study to become a pediatrician, and I want to travel to other countries and help out with the younger kids.
Yeah, running around with my friends all year and rodeoing and getting bucked off and riding out at Harry's and just having fun with all my friends.
Yeah, I like it pretty good here, and the best thing I like about America is you don't have to be really.
Your teachers. As long as you get along with your teachers, you can get anywhere in the school. That's it.
That sometimes you have to sit and think, and sometimes you just have to sit there.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10. Together we've climbed hills and trees, learned of love and ABC, and skinned our hearts and skinned our knees. Goodbye, my friend, it's hard to die.
I'm getting on out.